Here we go, everyone. Starting back off where we left off. And I know that's kind of a lie, because we still had to fuck with Mido. But he's a little bitch in back down anyway, so we don't have to worry about him. I was trying to use the right stick as a camera. Been playing a bit of Breath of the Wild today. Like, wow. Like, the rope texture is just looks really well done. I don't know. Will we? Now, like I said, I've only played... Figure I let that awesome music play out. But, like I was saying, I played the child portion, and then once I got to an adult, I cut off, but... Throughout my years of not playing, I've of course heard things about the game, which is kind of spoilery. I do know we get to see Saria later on in adult form. In the Forest Temple, I believe. I mean, of course she's... I love this. He just takes like three steps backwards and just fucking hauls ass. Hyrule looks good. Hoot hoot. Straight this way. I wonder if the princess he's talking about is the Princess of Destiny, the Deku Tree, mentioned to us earlier. What? Wow, I should have paid attention to this guy years ago. That's probably why I got lost. I didn't know that there was a map telling you where to go. Yeah, actually, I did get all that this time. I lied to you all these years prior. See what this guy's talking about. Oh, black and white for a second. Wow. I never knew that was a map. I mean, I know coming back to it now, it seems like a dumb thing to say, but... I honestly had no idea. Cool, now that I got my dumbassery out of the way, the video can begin. What does she want? Oh my god. I'm going as fast as I can, bitch. Okay, I don't know what she wants from this. Gotta start cutting corners. Go. Oh my god. No. Fuck.
Let's do this.
Now, I know everyone knows about this room. I'm really glad this guy's used, like, smash away the pots, bro. Now, from my understanding, or at least from memory, I don't recall there being anything of actual importance here yet. I could just skip on through. I mean, this area kind of looks okay. Never mind. Like, what the fuck is that happy mask shop over here? It looks like Pennywise's ass. Not that I would know what that looks like or anything. Our favorite owl. Luckily, I don't have to go anywhere right now. Because I need to get Malin's dad. Which is kind of funny. Man falls asleep delivering milk. What a hard life. Hey, you stop over there. Oh. Surprise, surprise. Like that laugh. It's nightmare fuel. Now. no, I'm not saving. I don't want to risk corrupting my game in the middle of a video. Learn my lesson once. Like, these guys are some terrible guards. It's like I'm literally on the path to the castle. Nobody's watching. Like, that guy, he's just sitting up there. Both of them. Don't even hear a kid yelling at the top of his lungs. Boing boing. Now, I don't know if you have to get all those rupees to get the blue rupee. That's always just how I've done it. I didn't really feel like retracing my steps, so I've just done it the same way. Wow. The snoring effect has a whole different feeling to it now with headphones on. The sun to fucking go. Got some seeds. What, tarnation? When the Japanese didn't know how Americans spoke. They had to rely on Google Translate, or not Google Translate, but very poor translations. There we go. I can't speak today. My mind is gone. Continue what I was doing. Damn. But yeah, the way he just runs away because Malin sent me, or I don't know how to pronounce her. I'm just gonna pronounce them the way I want. Deal with it. But the way he just runs after her like he's in like the deepest shit in the world. She's like 8. Man, that looks good. I'm just looking at all these different scenes and it's just amazing. It blows my mind. Like, this game is 20 years old and a texture map, a texture pack makes this much of a difference. Now this is easy, it's just time consuming. Unless I could do some smart shit. Fuck! I didn't even get the 5 rupees. Damn it. Alright, well, that's cool. Don't even fully kick me out of the castle. I mean, if you kick me fully out of the castle, I feel like it would be more of a deterrent, but... You're just gonna put me right here at the door where I came in. Well, thank you. Oh, there's a red rupee over there. Should have known that. Here we go. You know, I was saying those controls are gonna get killed. This is what I'm talking about. Damn! Oh wow, I didn't even realize, but my rupee meter's maxed out, so I can't even... What was the cost? Everything. Insert Thanos. Alright, let's do this again. That dude's stuck there. Come over here. Alright, nothing's happening. I actually can't even sneak past this guy if I wanted to. There we go. You know, this is gonna be really frustrating walking past all these rupees. And I can't do shit. And this guy is just... That does look really nice though. Like the whole statue just looks fucking awesome. Fuck, 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 fuck. There we go. Take me away, Zelda. Now, also knowing one of those things that I've just learned. See the Yoshi, Mario. I honestly don't know who that guy is there, but I know Bowser is right there. Okay, I could get rid of the chicken. I don't need the chicken. Who? You. Who do they call those people? Guards? Yeah. She's all like freaking the fuck out over here. That's pretty cool. I really wonder what if I hit no again. I Back at the castle. You know, I really can't wait till I get further into this game. Being older now, knowing how the Zelda series is with its puzzles and non-linear gameplay, I suppose you can call it. Because Wind Waker threw me through a fucking loop. Yes. You didn't have to tell us, we saw you. Be stupid not to. Oh my god, their hands. Like, I know it's a Nintendo 64 game, but I just didn't realize how weird their hands were. He's a mouth breather. Were you not sitting right there? Now this wire, I guess they didn't have the whole Zelda Skyward Sword prophecy thing going on. Like, I know they spoke of it in this game, but if it's a huge prophecy throughout the lands, wouldn't the king and queen, other people, notice these things? Have the Triforce of Power. Spoiler! Thank you. I read that as you're heading out on a big boy adventure, aren't you? Talking down to me? Like, bitch, I'm Link. This bitch don't even need an Ocarina. Damn it. There we go. I like how he just looks at it like, oh my god. Thank you, thank you. She did that. Now, I believe I gotta go back to the forest so Saria could teach me her song. I don't remember where to go at all. But since I got my slingshot, I know you have to do something down here, but I don't ever remember doing anything here. Man, what does this guy want? Good to see you again. Good to see you, like, the last 5 minutes. Sacred forest and meadow. I hate this guy. He always switches the default option that you want. So you end up listening to him like 5 or 6 times. There we go. That's how you make it through the Lost Woods. This thing always scared me.
Damn it.
Thank you. You are not going back to your home. Forest Temple. Yeah, alright, so yeah, I was right. You do meet her back here in the future. Hell yeah, teach me your song. Play me this song, are your people. Damn it. Oh my god, that laugh echo. Back all the way to the castle. Luckily, they make it a little easy for us. Hello. Didn't know that this was a thing. Oh, what? I was thinking it was like in Wind Waker, you get all these abilities from finding these fountains. My favorite thing about the Lost Wo- Thank you. I don't know who's more annoying. Actually, the owl's more annoying this time. Like I said, the first time I was playing through with the texture pack to make sure everything worked, Navi was really annoying at the beginning. But I swear, I've only heard her fucking ding up once or twice, this guy, I mean. It's ridiculous. Have a nice full screen here. I should end the video here. But let me go talk to this guy for the mask, and we'll pick up there next time. Is tough. That's right, I need the letter. Man, what the fuck do you mean? There it is. Like I was saying, item doesn't work here. What are you talking about? Mr. Hero. Yes, I will get you the mask. Also, I'll get my shield. Navi, what do you want to tell me? Impa said that the spiritual stone of fire is somewhere on Death Mountain. No fucking shit. You know, I can't go on a fucking volcano with a wooden shield, Navi. Do you want me to die? I'm not fucking thinking of what the great Diggy Tree told her. I believe it was, the world is in Navi and my hands now. So Navi was literally just gonna let Ganondorf take over. Just because she couldn't fucking wait. Oh my god, I know it doesn't work here. Here. Welcome. Yes, I need the shield. Buy it. $40 now. 16. That ain't bad. Now here's the thing. You have to... Hi! Okay, I just read it. Oh, yeah. That's literally what I'm trying to do. Dude, I'm trying to buy the mask. Very good. Alright. So, like I said, I think this will be a good spot to end the video. I now have... Let's see, the Helion Shield. Which it looks really good. Oh yeah. Also I got that. Awesome. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it, subscribe, or comment down below. I'll see you guys next week. Have a great day.